It's just another nigga dead.
Straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucker named Ice Cube.